Here we go. The hardest jobs.
How many are there? There's some hard.
There's 10. I guess I'll go through the lowest 10 real fast. Pilot.
Pilot is
number 10.
Right, hardworking.
And a CEO was number 11. A politician was in 12th place. I would say politician's way higher.
Well,
you just get your life dissected.
Yeah, you really do. And I mean, yeah, people are outside your office if they're not happy about something.
Right.
And you got to do town hall meetings.
I just don't like people sniffing around my past. You know,
yeah.
We all have things we don't want out in the open.
You know, I was a government major.
I have a couple of dead bodies. Whoa, we've said too much.
Right. And somebody said, Kirk, I was going to run for office. And he said, you know, you got
skeletons in your closet.
I got a funeral home in my closet.
Yeah.
They said,
so. Number 9, trade jobs like plumber or construction worker. See, that's shocking because every time we talk about what's a good job, we get a million people saying electrician, like trade jobs are great.
Yeah, but I mean, if you're a plumber, you're like my buddy, 23 and a half hours. So it's 2:30 in the morning and that phone rings because somebody's toilet's backed up. I mean, it could go
2:30 in the morning. People get calls
when they say when EJ's Advanced. My buddy's got a plumbing company out in the Crofton area. 23 and a half hours. They're available. It says on the truck. So if you call,
that's the half hour they're not available.
That's a half hour. Yeah, bingo.
Oops.
Damn right. Yeah.
Because we had an issue and they made us wait till morning.
Hey, but you know, the plumber is always going to get work. You're always going to get work.
Absolutely. Number 8, mining jobs, for sure.
Oh, black lung.
Yes. Dark.
I don't think so.
Claustrophobic.
Talking
number
about the 10 hardest jobs.
Parent. Can't believe that's
that
not farther up the list.
It is a tough gig.
24/7, thankless for the most part. Never ending.
My son, I don't like you anymore.
Yeah.
And he'll turn around and walk away. And
you're
then a little
worst.
Later on, it's like, come here.
Yeah.
I mean, you got to.
But you have to stay strong. You have to my thing on parenting is you're just dreaming up different ways to say no all day.
Yeah.
Dreaming up different threats. If you do this, I'm going to give you that. If you don't do this, you don't get that. Negotiations all day.
2-3 weeks ago was butthole. He was real
excited
to say that. Now it's crap.
Yeah.
I don't know. What's all that crap right there, Dad? I mean, what is that? Stop saying that.
Yeah.
I don't like it.
Right.
You know, and then half hour later, you say crap.
Number 6, farmer.
Well, farmer. Yeah, I mean, you're dealing with the weather.
Right.
And
it sucked this summer. Number 5, teacher or child care worker. Hell to the yeah.
And we talked about the teachers the other day.
Oh, my gosh.
They don't want any mugs or an apple.
They need school supplies.
Yeah, give them some school supplies. Hook them up.
And gift cards, probably.
Top 4.
Oh, number 4, hardest job, social worker.
Yeah.
Or psychologists are saying, but I would say social workers. Psychologists is tough because you've got all that junk you hear all day. You have to get it out of your system. But social work, imagine the houses you have to go to and the children in dire circumstances.
You're not getting rich at that gig.
Nobody wants to see you come. Well, maybe the kids do, but.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a rough job. Thank you to anyone that's
Here's
doing
your top
it.
3.
Top 3, doctor or nurse. A lot of pressure.
Yeah, especially with, I would say, the nurse.
You know, my excuse is always, hey, it's not brain surgery. So what do brain surgeons say?
I mean, look, you're...
Hey, it's not heart surgery?
You're playing around with somebody's life.
That's what I mean. Like, they've got no fallback.
Right.
They've got nothing to make themselves feel better.
And if you...
You'll get sued.
You snip the wrong vein, then you got to lay down and try and go to sleep knowing you sent a man to see Jesus.
Number 2, soldier. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, that goes
Military,
without saying.
I'd say. And number 1, police officer.
Without a doubt.
Or paramedic, yep. I mean, you're almost damned if you do, damned if you don't.
I wouldn't pull anybody over.
I know, I'd be like, go ahead.
Yeah, I'm not trying to walk up to their car with the tinted windows if I'm officer friendly.
I did a drive along with a guy, I've said this
I know
before,
you did.
And they treated him like crap. And I couldn't believe that people would do that.
Mm-hmm.
It's not like you're going to be mean to an officer and they're going to go, you're right. No
right,
ticket
right.
for you.
My
I
bad.
Am a jerk.
Yeah, be nice to the cops out there. They got the hardest job.
You were speeding.
But who's got an easy job?
Right. So when we say easy, I'm not talking like, hey, I just sit and I'm a security guard. Because to me, that's mentally hard.
I was thinking toll booth operator.
Oh, but don't you think you'd be so bored?
And that's why I veered off of it.
So easy doesn't mean physically you don't move around a lot.
It can mean whatever. Some jobs could be easy and you don't move around a lot.
And I'm going to add easy with great pay. Like that's got it. It can't just be, well, it's minimum wage.
Yeah.
I want to know who's got that great job where it's like, it's pretty great.
I'll tell you who's got
great money.
Pretty good job. Art. account executives, the salespeople here at the radio station.
You think?
I mean, you get your job done.
That's not an easy job. Every month they start at zero, right?
If you get your job, if you get your work done, you could go home and lay out by the pool all day.
I'm going to say that I just remembered comedian.
That's a hell of a hard job.
No, once you have an act that's good.
Right.
That you know works.
Yep.
You don't change it.
Yeah.
You just float around hotels.
Drinks.
Mad money.
Yeah.
Thousands for 45 minutes.
Hooking up with fans all over the country.
Sure.
But I mean, a lot of comedians head down that dark road, if you know what I mean. And easy job.
And getting to radio, I know. I'm a daily route delivery driver.
Right.
I make over $50,000 a year.
Come on.
It's the easiest job I've ever had if you don't mind driving a lot. Well, I do.
I like driving. I wouldn't want to drive that much. I told you I wanted to be a truck driver when I was a kid.
Uh-huh.
And then I got out of that idea.
I'm a nurse, a director of nursing. Not that hard. Great money. And $160,000 a year.
USCG yard electrician. Meter lab calibrator.
Ugh.
$60,000 a year. Government benefits. A computer does most of the work.
Okay, that sounds easy.
Somebody says the easiest job there is the guy that hails the taxi cabs outside the casino in Vegas. I mean, it's a quick.
Yep.
Guy pulls up, you hop in, gone. How about this?
And you get a little kickback.
A little something from
I think the cabs usually like work out deals with them.
I'll
give you a percentage if you make sure I get the good people, you know.
How about that? And I just thought of this. The Skycap guy at the airport. When you go up, you're outside and he's, you know, next. And you go up and you take your three bags.
If you live in a city where there's good weather.
Well, they're covered usually. But my point is a lot of people don't know to tip that guy.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Oh,
people do.
Really? Yeah, I would imagine. I mean, the whole thing is you tip extra because the convenience is
and
outside.
He's going to. He's going to make sure your bag
right.
is
oh,
going
yeah.
to the right spot.
I just assume.
I roll up. I'll give that guy 15
two,
bucks.
Two, three bucks.
Especially because my bag comes right up to about 48 pounds.
Yeah. 49.90.
You know? So I'll tighten him up. And then he makes sure your luggage gets to where it's supposed to go.
Mm-hmm.
Here's one more. I repossess cars and mow grass. Mowing grass, I make approximately $3,000 a month. And repoing, I make $2,500 a month. Easy peasy, it says. It doesn't take a brain to mow grass, but it helps. Listen, it's the repoing cars. I mean, aren't you going into somebody's yard late
too.
At night?
Yeah.
Taking their car.
Right.
And I'm sure some people come running out and they're like, hey.
Oh, all of them.
And want to fight or
that must be,
cry.
That's rough. That's rough all around, yeah.
No doubt about it, damn.
Because you don't know their circumstance.
Well, and you know, that's their fault.
Right.
You can't be.
I mean, a lot of different reasons. I could never do
You'll
it.
Never be
I'd be
a
like,
repo
you probably
woman.
Have some really good reasons,
yeah.
don't you?
Listen.
Well, here's the keys back.